Where's your car?
I traded it in. I don't know what I was trying to prove. You know, I wish I didn't. Ugh, I hate it. I miss my car. What is going on with you? You are a mess.
You just dropped me off at my house.
No way. You need looking after.
No, I'm fine. I don't want to put you out. Just drop me off at my house.
Please. Shut up. You're going to sleep here for a few hours. Okay. I'm going to go make dinner, and then I'll come check on you. Alex, what happened?
One of the names on the ledger was my mom. She's been dead 22 years. Suicide. And my dad, he was the one who set up the trust. He's in prison. And he was using her name to collect his share of drug profits.
I'm so sorry, Alex.
Yeah, that's my sad story.
Life is so hard, isn't it?
Sometimes.
You're drunk. You're not gonna like that you said that to me tomorrow.
Probably.